What's up, guys? It is the Muddy Puddle Squad here today, and I have a big announcement. So it is now currently 4:57 on November 27, 2023, which means that the oldest living man verified by Guinness World Records is now 114 and a half. Yes, he is 114 and a half. I don't think that this is updated. I'm pretty sure he should be a day older than this, but I'm not 100% sure. So happy 114th and a half birthday to Mr. Juan Vicente Perez Mora. Hope you have a really great birthday. Please pray for him that he continues to stay in good health and God continues to bless him, because he has definitely been blessed. And please, you know, that he will continue to be blessed and have many more happy and healthy years with us. And I am looking forward to celebrating his 115th birthday next May, which is actually exactly six months away from today. I also wanted to share this really cool video clip of what his personal physician has to say.
Por la edad que él tiene, tiene cambios, pero no amerita una intervención de tratamiento a largo plazo. Y pues yo considero que él, con su actividad, con su higiene, con su alimentación, con la que él lleva, pues es una persona que creo que no va a durar varios años más de vida.
So that is a really extremely good thing to hear. This was taken from his, I think it was a couple of days before. Let me see here. The day before his 113th birthday, this was taken here. So this is a really, really good, I mean, this guy is an expert here. He is saying he is a person who I think will live to see more years. So that is a really, really good sign. Hopefully he can become the first man to live to be 117. But in the end, like I've said, it's God's will, you know. But please pray for him that he will continue to have many happy and healthy years. And I really look forward to celebrating his 115th birthday next May. So thanks, guys, for checking out this video. I hope you all enjoyed, and I hope to see all of you guys next time. Later.